So I got my hands on this really nice six drawer mid-century dresser and I had the perfect idea for it. So I start by taking all the drawers out, give it a good cleaning with some degreaser, and I'm sanding the top as well as some of the other accents and some of the drawers down to bare wood because I'm gonna stain those with dark walnut. I then cut a section of the bottom off just so that I can add some new legs that are gonna elevate it a little bit off the ground and give it a really nice mid-century modern look. I decided to mix up some paint of my own to create a nice navy blue color for this. I do three coats of that, and then I move on to the top coat. I do three coats of that with sanding in between with 400 grit sandpaper. I throw on these new awesome gold legs to elevate it off the ground and give it a nice modern look. Now all that is left is to put all the drawers back in, take a sit back, and look at how this thing turned out. Me personally, I love the way it turned out. I love all the dark walnut up against that blue with the gold. And let me know what you think.